That's right. Police here in Fort Lauderdale still at the entranceway to Roger Stone's home right off of Las Olas Boulevard here in Fort Lauderdale. As that happens, he continues to deny those allegations and vows to fight.
Roger Stone was greeted by both supporters and protesters as he left the federal courthouse in Fort Lauderdale Friday morning.
As I have always said, the only thing worse than being talked about is not being talked about.
The longtime friend of President Donald Trump was indicted by a grand jury on several charges brought by special counsel Robert Mueller.
After a two-year inquisition, the charges today relate in no way to Russian collusion, WikiLeaks collaboration, or any other illegal act in connection with the 2016 campaign.
Stone criticized the way he was taken into custody by federal agents during a pre-dawn raid at his Fort Lauderdale home. He was transported to the federal courthouse where he appeared in shackles before a judge for the first time. He says this is a politically motivated investigation. He will plead not guilty and will not testify against the president.
And as I have said previously, there is no circumstance whatsoever under which I will bear false witness against the president, nor will I make up lies to ease the pressure on myself.
And Stone also, he continues to criticize that pre-dawn raid at his home here off of Las Olas Boulevard. He says he would have been more than willing to voluntarily surrender. No word yet on his next court appearance, but it is scheduled to take place in Washington, D.C. Reporting live in Fort Lauderdale, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.